Well, it's probably one of the worst ideas I've ever had. Quite literally. The whole thing with the 50% off and the 150%. I was wrong, man. Even after the 50% discount, this is like $275 in pizzas I've still got. I can't even eat this. My doctor has me on a diet. No bread, no cheese, no sweaty meats. That's literally what pizza's made out of. What the hell am I gonna do, y'all?